There's a tear in my eye, and I'm wondering why, for it never should be there at all.
With such power in your smile, sure a stone you'd beguile, so there's never a teardrop should fall.
With your sweet lilting laughter, like some fairy song, and your eyes twinkle bright as can be, you can smile all the while, or all other times smile. So let's smile, let's smile for me. When Irish eyes are smiling, for it is like a morning spring, in the lilt of Irish laughter, you can hear the angels sing. When Irish hearts are happy, all the world seems bright and gay. And when Irish eyes are smiling, sure they steal your heart away.
For the smile in your heart is the loveliest part, and it makes even sunshine more bright.
Like the linnet's sweet song, crooning all the day long, comes your laughter so tender and light.
For the springtime of life is the sweetest of all, and there's never real care or regret. For the springtime is ours throughout all.
Never seen your face or heard your lying tongue.
Irene, good night, Irene. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in my dream.
I love Irene, God knows I do. Love her till the seas run dry. And if Irene turns her back on me, I know I'll surely die.
Irene, good night, Irene. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in my dream. Irene, good night, Irene. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in my dream.
Danny boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountainside. The summer's gone and all the roses falling. It's you, must go, and I must buy. But come ye back when summer's in the meadow, or when the valley's hushed and white. With snow, it's I'll be here in sunshine or in shadow. Oh, Danny boy, oh, Danny boy, I love you so. But come ye back when summer's in the meadow, or when the valley's hushed and white with snow. It's I'll be here.
Long time ago when the earth was green, There was more kinds of animals than you'd ever seen. They'd run around free while the earth was being born. But the loveliest of them all was the unicorn. There was
green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty back camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, the loveliest of all was the unicorn.
Now God seen some sinning and it gave him pain, and he says, stand back, I'm going to make it rain. He says, hey brother Noah, I'll tell you what to do. Build me a floating zoo and take some of them
green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, don't you forget my unicorn.
Old Noah was there to answer the call. He finished up making the ark just as the rain started falling. He marched in the animals two by two, and he called out as they went through, hey Lord, I got you
green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but Lord, I'm so forlorn, I just can't see no unicorn.
Then Noah looked out through the driving rain. Them unicorns were hiding, playing silly games, kicking and splashing while the rain was pouring. Oh, them silly unicorns.
There was green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees.
Noah cried, close the door, 'cause the rain is pouring, and we just can't wait for no unicorn. The ark started moving, it drifted with the tide. Them unicorns looked up from the rocks and they cried, and the waters came down and sort of floated them away. And that's why you never seen a unicorn to this very day. You'll see
green alligators and long-necked geese, some humpty-backed camels and some chimpanzees, some cats and rats and elephants, but sure as you're born, you're never gonna see no unicorn.
The sweetest flower that with my wild ivy's rose. My wild ivy's rose, the sweetest flower that grows. Someday, for my sake, she may let me take the bloom from my wild ivy's rose.
Over in Killarney, many years ago, my mother sang a song to me in tones so sweet and low. Just a simple little ditty in her good old Irish way. And I'd give the world if she could sing that song to me this day. That's an Irish lullaby. Oft in dreams I wander to that God again. I feel her arms a-hugging me as when she held me then. And I hear her voice a-humming to me as in days of yore, when she used to rock me fast asleep outside the cabin. That's an Irish.